As a society, we are experiencing a confluence of global existential threats. These threats require collective, multilateral discussions and cooperation, and that can only be achieved through a commitment to open dialogue. Absent a commitment to factual scientific objectivity, free of agenda-driven politics, we risk the very real and terrifying prospect of vaccine nationalism, an inability to tackle climate change at scale, and a narrow chance of delivering solutions that create a fairer and more equitable world.